Thank you. Welcome, everybody. I'm so excited that you are all here supporting Marist Music, and thank you so much for coming out on such a gorgeous day and to such a gorgeous campus, and to hear our music program. What you're hearing right now is Wind Symphony, and our first period, our first piece, was Children's March by Percy Grainger. And to give you a little of a discussion about this piece, it was about a significant other that Percy Grainger wanted to endure, and his mother did not want him involved with her. So it's called Children's March, Far and Away. So it cycled through a lot of different keys in the piece, which was kind of neat, but it was the same folk tune all the way through. Our next piece that we have for you is a march called His Honor by Henry Fillmore. And I've read a little quote that I thought I'd share with you. Henry Fillmore was very interested in publicizing his music, but he never liked it to be confined. He always wanted it to be very imaginative. So enjoy his creativity called His Honor.
Thank you. Our next selection that we have for you is actually Renaissance pieces, and it's a collection of Renaissance folk tunes that was originally written for harpsichord. And the pieces are The Earl of Oxford March, Pavana, Jan, Come Kiss Me Now, The Maiden Song, Wolseley Wild, and The Bells. So this is from the Fitzwilliam virginal book. And again, this was all set of pieces written just for harpsichord. This is predating the piano. And what Gordon Jacob did was arranged all these for band. So we actually have six different tunes that you're gonna hear. And if you could wait for your round of applause until the end, because it's like essentially six movements. So enjoy William Byrd's Suite.
Thank you.
So as you probably heard, there's a lot of notes in that piece. Even though it was slow, there's a lot of notes in that piece. And I have to give it up to them that they did a wonderful job. So if you could give a round of applause for Wind Symphony again for their hard work on that piece. Our next piece that we're going to play for you is a kind of from an Italian harmony music, which harmony music basically means where they would hire a few musicians to go out and perform. So if you've gone to certain establishments around here and see a few instrumentalists playing, that's what it was back in the day. And there was about 7 or 8 performers out there. But today you're going to obviously hear the Wind Symphony in an Italian piece called Valzer Camsace. And it's from Sweet Siliana. And enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. Our encore march that you just heard is called Zacatecas, and that particular piece is a state in Mexico, north central Mexico, called Zacatecas, and it's a really awesome march that's performed worldwide. Our next selection we have for you, we're super excited about to perform for you.
This is actually a piece that's what we call an electroacoustic piece. Electroacoustic means that there's going to be a soundtrack being played while the band also is being played at the same time. So a little story of this. Alex Shapiro, we, believe it or not, got to meet her via Zoom. You know, the pandemic gave us something, right? And we were able to interview her and talk to her a little bit about this piece. And basically how she created this piece is it's based off a tone row. So a few pitches that are together, which you're going to hear in the beginning. And then it's all the way speckled, that tone row is all the way speckled throughout the piece. And she didn't know what to call it at first. And as she was performing it, composing it, she really started thinking about, you know, there's a lot of music in here at once, because you're going to hear jazzy tunes, you're going to hear more contemporary tone row music, you're going to hear louds and softs and tracks. So she called it Tight Squeeze. So enjoy our rendition of Alex Shapiro's Tight Squeeze. And after this, we'll take about 10-minute break, so we can get set up for symphonic band. Thank you.
Just in case.
Thank you so much. That was a piece entitled Scarborough Fair and Variations on Scarborough Fair. It's an English piece, and I hope you enjoyed it. There's a fugue in the middle. That's where it got really fast, so really cool piece. I do want to acknowledge a few guests that we have, why they're here, because we're so excited. Actually, our president of Marist College, Kevin Weinman, is here, and also our dean of the School of Communications and the Arts, Jackie Reich, is here. And if you would put your arms up and give them a round of applause, that'd be great that they're here. There they are. It's really nice to see one of our administration, and I know all the students appreciate that all of you are here, so thank you. Our next selection we have for you is a Carl King march, and Carl King was a circus march conductor, and this piece entitled New Frontiers was performed in the circus. And what's really interesting about this is I always had to say he was a working musician, and he never enjoyed any of his music or ever being played. So Carl King always would say, I just did that for the show because we don't have the acrobats and all the animals here for the circus. But his music is astounding. So enjoy New Frontiers by Carl King. I always love to push marches like that to see how fast they can play. And to get into the circus march, always going fast. So our next selection is actually been a piece that we're super excited to perform. It was a piece we started back in 2019. And then, as we know, the pandemic came and we kind of put it on hold. This piece is... It's all that in a bag of wax, and I'm gonna call it that way because it is hard. It is super hard. There's tons of rhythms, there's meter changes, there's all kinds of stuff coming, going on at a particular time constantly. So this piece is called La Mesquita de Corba, and it's about Cordoba, which was a village that was around Roman Empire time. And when the fall of Rome happened, the Moors took it over. And to give you an idea, there was palaces, mosques, libraries, cathedrals, all kinds of civilization.
And when it was taken back over, the cathedral, they wanted to celebrate the cathedral. So the piece actually goes through all of the sadness of what has happened to this particular cathedral. So in the beginning, you're gonna hear very much disjunct sounds, and it's gonna sound like the destruction, and then it'll become more feeling religious and feeling very dedicated that the cathedral is still standing. So enjoy La Mezquita de Cordoba by Julie Giroux.
I don't know about you, but I'm sweating. I just want to say that. Phew, that was a good piece. So give them a round of applause again, because it's tough. That's a tough piece. I worked very hard on that. Without further ado, I'd like to bring our director of the music program, Art Himmelberger, to the stage. In the back, if you give him a round of applause as he comes down. He is at his 36th year here at Marist College. That's something to say about. The selection that Art's going to perform is called Beyond the Horizon. Thank you. Our next selection we have for you is a piece entitled Funiculi, Funicula, and it's about a cable car that would go up a side of a mountain, and it was a big celebration in Italy for that. And I always say, well, that doesn't sound like too much of a celebration, but this is before there was other modes of transportation. So keep that in mind. So if you would have to walk up a really high mountain, I think that's where you would be excited to have a cable car take you up the side of the mountain. So enjoy Funiculi, Funicula. So our next selection is called the Cheerio March, and this is the most exciting march of the whole afternoon, because we're going to ask you to participate with us. Ooh, you're going to sing and whistle. I'm excited. Really, you don't need to know any words. It's all la, 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 and then you whistle that part. So we're going to actually practice this. It'll make sense. We're going to play it for you and have you sing along with us, and then we'll do the piece and have you participate in it. La 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 la. All right, so let's hear it. We'll do one more run through, and I want to hear all those voices, all right? So we introduce it to you. Let's hear it one more time. Same spot. One, two, ready, and.
La 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 la. Let's hear you. La 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 la. All right. So then the only other side of that, it's the same melody, but we'll whistle. So you'll understand when it comes along. So here we go. Cheerio March. Thank you so much for all your participation.
They'll go in the ground, okay?
Cool. So all the seniors, if you go over there, over on the side, and the box is over there.
Okay, this is our senior recognition portion of our program. And all of you have to understand that this particular senior class has endured a great deal. They endured COVID, which During COVID, we were not allowed to play instruments and we were not allowed to sing. The same senior class performed at the Culinary Institute their freshman year when we had a very, very negative experience. We had literally a bomb scare in the middle of the concert. And the very fact that, you know, that was a horrific time. And this senior class endured all of that. And here they are as seniors, certainly great leaders for the band of the future. And I just can't thank them enough for everything that they've done over these past 4 years. So before we start calling them up, give them as a collective group a round of applause. This group is very endeared to me, and we'll start out with J.R. Aldarelli. J.R. And just come over here and until we get y'all in a row, okay? Right there is fine, JR. That's far enough. That's good. That's good. Face that way. There we go. Chris Bofoli. Alex Cottrell. Danielle Dreyer. Celine Gepfert. Gabe Grotto. Sophia Jordan. AJ Curis. Aika Lauderdale. Lily Link. Brian Ma. Robbie McCrindle. Matt Maldosky. And Eleanor Zelk. I'm missing one. Brian Harris. I am so sorry, Brian. Your name was not on the list. So please give a standing ovation, if you will, please, for the senior class of 2022. Now they can get ready to play their final number with the Marist College Band. Here we go, gang. Get up into your seats.
While they're getting in place, I'll do our announcements. First of all, I just want to thank you so much for being here to support Marist Music. And if you could give yourselves a round of applause and the students a round of applause for the audience for being here. I do have to say we are blessed that we can perform for you without, you know, the past year and so. So it has been wonderful. Our last selection that we have for you this evening is called Fate of the Gods. And this particular piece, I think, really eliminates and really shows kind of emotion in music. And really, it is about good versus evil. And I think all of us in our lives have had to deal with good versus evil, and especially in the last few years of our lives. And it's just awesome that we can reflect on it and make music. So enjoy Fate of the Gods. Well, I don't think it wouldn't be right if we don't do our final send-off. So let's hear it for, once again, Art Himmelberger.
Do you all know the words? Yes. Embarrassed foxes, we're on the run. Uphill, downhill, having much fun. We lure our every foe into the red fox hole. Hurrah, hurrah. Scratch them, tear them, rip them apart. Offense, defense, right from the start. We have no fear for our red foxes. They'll fight on to victory. Now, we never have to have everybody standing up to make this happen, okay? Are we ready?
We are ready.
Are you ready, man? Here we go. In the beginning, just start clapping. And when I say clap, please burn your hands. Here we go. M-A-R-I-S-T. Paris. Foxes to victory.
Let's go.
Everybody clap. We're on the run, uphill, downhill, having much fun. We lure our every foe into the red fox hole. Rock, 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 scratch them, tear them, rip them apart. Offense, defense, right from the start. We have no fear for our red